trade is very important to the economy of Chinese Taipei. We rely upon export to sustain almost 70% of our economy. So in this MRT meeting, we wish that we can obtain that achieve the goal that there is an opener market, more liberalized market here. And we also hope that we can get more chance for the small, medium enterprises, for them to do their business while we are liberalizing our trade system.